You're watching Woman to Woman with host Dr. Danila Reese. Dr. Danila is a psychologist specializing in women's issues, no matter how personal. Now please welcome Dr. Danila Reese.
Dr. Danila is not here today. She's sick. She's got 104 degree fever. She's puking all over the place. I'm Roger Brush. I produce the show. I told her, don't worry about it, honey. I'm gonna cover the show. You feel better, okay? Now, right about now, Danila starts the show by taking questions from the audience. So who's our first girl? Did I get that right, Todd?
That's exactly right. And our first guest has a question about relationships.
Hi. I feel like ever since I had my first child, my husband isn't as attracted to me, and I worry that it might be my stretch marks.
Honey, I can't hear a word you're saying.
My stretch marks. What is the best way to get rid of them?
What?
My stretch marks.
You know, you're gonna have to get right up on that mic, sweetie. Todd, what did she say?
Her stretch marks.
Yeah, what about them?
Well, they're long and dark, and she wants to get rid of them.
No, I never said that.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That's just what it says here on the
clip. Okay, well, so what's the problem?
I have very long stretch marks.
Okay, I understand. I see it all now. Okay, honey, let me tell you what you're gonna do. Go to the flower store, get a bunch of flowers, and you take them to your husband, and you say, I'm sorry.
That doesn't sound right.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, honey. That's my answer, you know. I'm up here trying to help. If you got a better idea, I say do it. Knock yourself out. Todd, who's next? Let's help these ladies out.
This is Laura O'Shoney. She okay. wants to ask you about a particular problem she's having with her boyfriend.
Okay. Hi, this is really embarrassing and it's kind of personal.
Sweetie, you gotta speak up.
I'm dating a guy and we connect on every level and I love him, but I can't achieve an orgasm with him and I'm just wondering what should I do?
Honey, I can't hear a word you're saying. You have to enunciate.
I can't achieve an orgasm with my boyfriend.
You can't what?
I achieve an orgasm.
Who can't achieve what?
I can't achieve an orgasm.
What? Turn your mouth towards me more.
You know what? That's okay. I'll figure it out.
Sweetie, what's your problem?
I know she can't achieve an orgasm with her boyfriend.
Todd, why are you talking for her?
Well, she needs good sound advice. Mr. Brush, I think we should continue this another time when Dr. Danila gets better.
Todd, shut up. Let me help her out. Okay, young lady, here's my advice, okay? You go home, and you put on some lipstick, and you put on some eyeshadow, and you get your hair done, and you come home to your boyfriend, and you say, I'm sorry, baby.
I'm sorry for what?
Honey, I don't know what else to tell you. I gave you a whole list of things to do. You're gonna have to make some kind of effort.
You know, Danila probably would have told her that she needs to express her needs in bed to help her partner discover her own needs and achieve the orgasms that she's been dreaming of.
First of all, Todd, I can't hear a word you're saying. Second of all, I know what I'm doing, okay, buddy? Who's the next girl?
Her name is Barbara Way.
Nice, keep it going.
No, I changed my mind. I'd rather not.
That's fine. Okay, I think right around now, Danila does her words of inspiration. Advice. What would Danila say right here? Okay, if you got something wrong with you, like, you know, like stretch marks, or you can't figure out how to do an orgasm, or, you know, maybe you don't have a lot going on up here. The best thing to do is just fess up, admit it, and say you're sorry.
I think Danila would have said stay strong and stay true to yourself and don't be afraid to accept the woman that is you, and you will be that accepted woman.
Todd, nobody can hear you at all. When we come back, Dr. Laura Baum from Sloan Kettering is gonna show us how to do a self-breast exam. See you next time on Woman to Woman.